If you guys like it, drop a bunch of fucking fire flames on this motherfucker. Okay?
That song has a fucking epic ass line that I've always loved where it says about something about him not knowing how to sing, like pretty much I don't know how to snitch, you know?
Hell yeah, pero me la cantas.
Sí. It is a...
Drop some fires, y'all.
Dicen que venían del sur en un carro colorado, traían 100 kilos de coca, iban con rumbo a Chicago. Así lo dijo el soplón que los había denunciado. Ya habían pasado la aduana, la que está en El Paso, Texas, pero en mero San Antonio los estaban esperando. Eran los rinches de Texas que comandan el condado. Una sirena lloraba, un emigrante gritaba que detuvieran el carro para que lo registraran y que no se resistieran, porque si no los mataban.
Hell yeah.
Te fuiste, no sé por qué. Sé que me querías, sé que me adorabas. Por si acaso piensas regresar, te voy a esperar, te voy a esperar. Trago de amargo licor que no me hacen olvidar, y me siento como un cobarde y hasta me pongo a chillar.
Dice chillar, right, güey? Hell yeah, bro. I fucking love it. I like crying.
This is Lance Contreras, first name Box, brother.
Ooh. Okay, Box.
Damn. You see the heat up?
Yes.
First and foremost,
go ahead and address the live chat.
I want to address the live chat. You know, my name was out there all day. But before I do that, I want to say saludos to Bobby. You did a great job on the guitarra, homie. Great saludos, song, man. Saludos, outstanding, brother. Órale, carnal. And the live chat, there's a vato in there saying he's me, or I don't know who the hell it is, some weirdo, and said I'm complaining or doing this. And then I got a bunch of people getting pissed off at me. Why are you pissed off at me? Because I can jump on the live and do what I can do. It's not my, I have nothing to do with what they can't do. But,
you know what it is?
You know, that is what it is.
You're starting to get famous, big
what
dog.
What is it, brother?
You're starting to get famous, yeah, Box.
You know what? And you know what? When I called in with my brother from American Cholo, he was like, is this the infamous Box? And I said, you know what? Yeah, it is me. And we talked. We had a great platica. And you know what? You know, I'm not trying to do nothing wrong to anybody.
Of course.
You know, I'm here supporting what the Raza does and supporting every good deed. Like, why are you guys getting pissed off at me for? What did I do? And then on one of the, I don't know, I'm not going to say no names in the chat room. I'm not going to give them that light. I won't put an extra battery in a flashlight for them. But when they said, every question you ask is silly or something like that, ask ODM if I said anything silly. Ask Gloria Sol if I said anything silly. Ask right. Cholo Trucker. Anyone else, American West Coast, Graffiti, my brother right there. I never say nothing wrong to nobody. I don't disrespect anybody.
You're good, Box. Don't worry about it, bro. You're good.
If you see anything on that chat room, and they even have my picture. Can you believe that shit? I've never saw that.
Hey, bro.
I never saw. They have my what?
These are the repercussions of being famous. Don't worry about it, bro. Don't worry about it.
There you go, brother.
It's all good.
You're my brother, Tony A, and absolutely. Saludos to Bobby, and thank you for taking my call so I can clear the record straight.
Saludos.
Anyone wants to get a hold of me, I'm real easy to find. Boom.
Yeah. All good.
You got stay it, brother. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Órale, canal.
Okay. You got another one?
Traigo un dolor muy clavado aquí en mi pecho por su cruel y vil despecho que no mata ni el licor. Traigo un dolor y aunque me miren sonriendo, por dentro se va muriendo y a mi pobre corazón. Quiero tomar para curar estas penas y olvidarme de esa perra que me ha hecho tanto mal. Quiero llorar. Llevo el alma malherida y la rabia de su mordida siento en mis venas quemar. Si un día la ve, dígale que la vida me trata muy bien. Dígale que de sus caricias me olvidé y que en verdad me vale verga que no esté.
Hell yeah.
Y si la ven, no le digan que en el alcohol yo me he perdido. No le digan que en cada trago yo suspiro y que en el humo de la mota yo la miro.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Now, a popular song that somebody just texted me, Alma Enamorada. Do you know that?
I think I could rock it.
Hasta allí en could rock it. Hell yeah.
Déjala buscar aquí.
El alma enamorada no más de pensar, corazón, de soñarme noche a noche, dueño de tu amor. Tengo el alma enamorada, muy enamorada, mi bien. Si me das toda tu vida, yo te la doy también. Tengo el alma enamorada, no más de pensar, corazón, de soñarme noche a noche, dueño de tu amor. Tengo el alma enamorada, muy enamorada, mi bien. Si me das toda tu vida, yo te la doy también. Di, y si tu corazón tiene otro amor o tiene otro cariño. Di, y si no hay otro amor, porque mi corazón morirá por ti.
Hell yeah. Tan, tan.